Please be ready for a dictation of transcription number 201 from Sir Kailash Chandra magazine. 5 seconds. Start. Mr. Deputy Chairman, this resolution, in so far as it goes to evolve a scheme for the translation and preparation in Hindi and in all regional languages of standard textbooks and connected works for higher education and research, including scientific and technical studies, is an excellent resolution. It is a harmless one, and I am sure that the House will express its view on it. We are happy that those things are there, but it is not a very easy task to carry out this translation in Hindi and all regional languages. I would ask, where have you got the personnel, the trained personnel for carrying out these translations? Have you collected the standard textbooks and connected works for higher education and research, first of all? Have you gathered the material to be handled? And secondly, have you got the trained personnel to cope with this work? Sir, this requires very careful investigation, simply because we are dealing not with factories or industrial products, but with the minds of people ranging from childhood to the university stage, with their development in regard to ideas and concepts. It is a very, very important point to consider whether we have got these two in readiness before we attempt such a task. Sir, I find that as it is the change over from one language to another, from one medium to another, has been attempted with very injurious effects on the minds of children as well as of the teaching staff. There is a great deal of confusion from the school to the university stage over this question. We cannot perform a coup d'etat or a changeover overnight on this problem that concerns the minds of the young. Therefore, sir, with all due respect, I would request any committee or any scheme that is launched to go very warily into this subject and to study all the repercussions it will have before such a thing is attempted. An over-hurried translation has resulted in tragedies in the schools as well as in the colleges. Examination papers had been set and evaluations had been undertaken in the so-called regional languages. One examiner differing from the other with regard to the terms that were used in those questions and answers. Therefore, we should not play with fire as it were. Language is the life of a nation, of a people. Stop.